Hey guys, Panther0822 here. We are going to get ourselves back into some Star Wars Rebellion. Hoping everybody's having a great Thursday. To share it out. I'm going to start with the normal shares out. We're going to get this tweeted out, and then we are going to share this out to a couple places on Facebook, and then we'll get started. Interesting. Okay, thanks, Trouble. I appreciate that. Yeah, the game audio on this is insane. I typically have to drop the volume for the game by quite a bit, actually. Or at least, more specifically, the capture software. I've got to drop it quite a bit. Alright, one last place and then we'll get started. Let us get into the game. Yeah, the game volume is so loud that I typically bit of a fleet. I think this was the other fleet that I was waiting for. Okay, so we got a little bit of support, a little bit of damage for some ships, but overall not bad. We've got, here's a question, do we have, oh no, they're still building, okay. Gonna send him and then right there you are. All right, so we're gonna send both of them. All right, so we only have 117 resources though. That's actually what I think we're gonna do. Do I still have that fleet up? No, I don't have the fleet up, but I do have that system.
You got it.
We are gonna send them there. And then we've got all that. Okay. Very big fleet. I don't think I want to actually create any further issues, although I don't need like three of these. And one. I think we're gonna call, yeah, never mind, we'll just leave it as it was, that's fine. Okay. This is my really, really massive fleet. Okay. I actually wanted... let's re-pull this up. I moved people to the wrong sheet.
You got it.
Surprised she's not there, because...
May I remind you that no messages may be sent to units in hyperspace.
Oh, I'm afraid
we'll have to wait until those units arrive at their destination.
In transit, so... Okay. Now, the question is, where are you being... you're being built here. Alright. Working on the last one. 55, 12. Yeah, kind of getting there. All right. I think we'll moderately wait. All right. So the thought process is probably going to be to go up to here, deal with this. Maybe come over to here. I don't think I've got any places with shipyards over here other than maybe here. Two shipyards. Okay, let's see. How long it would take? 42 days. Oh, heck no. No. Way too long.
Did you guys make that half a pizza last night? There's that half a pizza right there on the top of the freezer.
Oh, no. Oh, wait. I think that was the right fleet.
It's in an open pizza box.
It might take a while for it to get there, but I'm not going to waste the resources and the time to build it. Capital ship repaired. Okay. The fleet can move back here. That's perfectly okay with me. Okay, so... check this. One diplomat there will be fine. This planet is ours. I think we're barely holding it due to troops. Yeah, we're barely holding that due to troops. That's problematic. I think as soon as he's done, we're gonna send him back into this system and get our stuff back up. We got three troops. Why do I keep opening up the same system? I don't need to keep opening that system. Let's come here. Here. And here. He is still on his way. 55-24. Got a couple more days. More days. Okay, so we've got a couple of systems that we need to deal with. We've got this system that they hold. They've got these two systems. And then they've got. So the real question is, do I really want to bother trying to actually retake kind of the small stuff that's here, or do I want to try and actually go after these more outline systems? I think the answer is the more outline systems, because this is where, if they haven't already, they're building a Death Star. So we really need to seriously deal with it. So we're gonna do that. Now it's gonna take a long time, and I don't know if I'm gonna be, at least today, I don't know if I'm gonna be playing long enough to really get to see that result. So let's come back here, let's find out. Almost a full 100 days. Right now. Okay. You've got troop training. And you've got construction. Okay. Take a look at this. It's not a bad fleet. That's a smaller fleet. It's not bad, but we could use more. Thank you. just not comfortable dumping that amount of resources right now. Most of my current resources. Yeah, I'm just not comfortable doing that right now.
It's very
Okay. Diplomat on a ship. We've got a diplomat working on this and actually making some pretty good progress, so I'm pretty happy as far as that goes. Hey Darth, yeah, I'm still hanging out with my buddy Mike. I'm gonna be here till I think I want to say probably Tuesday. The puppo in the background is Rocky. Still got a little ways to go, and like I said, I wasn't entirely positive whether I'd actually be playing that long. So, making progress. We've got 4 shipyards here. No shipyards there. A plethora of things there. Although the word plethora reminds me of the movies Three Amigos. That's an old movie. It's a good movie. I know I'm tight on resources, and I keep going wishy-washy on this, but I think because it is our capital, I think we're gonna take a little bit of a risk. Build some gunships. That's what I think. I know it's a risk, leaving ourselves with very little resources, but gunships build quickly, so that's kind of the nice thing about them. 5577, yeah, they build really, really quickly. Natural disaster on Yaga Minor. That blows. Bless you. You're welcome. Yaga Minor is in the core system. Unfortunately, it's kind of a lot of where the game is at right now. A lot of the game right now is kind of a wait and see type thing. I mean, early game, you're just doing a lot of stuff, and then late game, you're in a lot more of a wait and see. Type thing. So, all right, Leia's done here. Major issue is pretty much all of these planets have two or three gens plus. LNRs, so find Luke. We haven't done anything with Luke. I think Luke's just chilling on a planet right now, and I could put him to better use. Unless I put him on a fleet, I might have done that. Luke's not on any of the planets. Did I move him up here, maybe?
It's possible.
I did move him up here, okay.
Right away.
So we're gonna insight.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Gunships are built. Capital's a little better protected. So everything is good there. Might want to go a little bit more in and working his way on this planet, which is good. He is back. Chewbacca is on his way back. Okay. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do an all-in on one of our planets. That's just what we're gonna do. Luke is here with a little bit of support.
How,
so
how are you guys in charge of this?
The $120, I'll wait for Chewbacca to get back. And then I will send everybody out on the same day, as it were. But before I potentially lose anything... Okay.
And I would, and as I mentioned to you, I was at the
We've got to do better.
Okay, so no increase, but that's going to take a little bit of time, which is fine. Alright, we're... Making progress slowly, but we are getting there. $55.97. I think we've got 63-ish more days for this. Oh no, a lot less, 22. Wait. 5, 6. Oh, 5, 5, 9, 9. That's about to hit 56. So yeah, okay. We might actually be able to muster the strength to get through. Both of those guys are back. Let's see what we can do about these troops. Alright, so we've got those. We're gonna see if we can't do anything about those troops, because if we can do something about the troops, then we can start doing something about the defenses. And if we can do something about the defenses, then we can do something about actually taking the planet, but we need troops in order to do that. Teachers. I very much doubt I have the resources, unless I do like really basic troops, which I'm not gonna do. So we've got all of that. We're 10 days away. From a potentially epic battle.
I am growing stronger with the Force.
Captured. Okay. To deal with Spiff.
I'm on my way.
Chewie's on his way back. I've got to wait. About to hit 5620. No fleet.
I need to speak to, I can't do this right now because I'm in the middle of something else. I need to speak to somebody about my purchases. What's on my
military facilities.
Okay.
Actually, as much as I hate doing a general, we're just gonna do a general. The main reason I'm doing generals and I'm not trying to invade the planet is, I'm really just wanting to...
I can't do anything today. I'm dealing with cancer. Cancer. Death.
I was hearing some noises like my Discord, so... A diplomat. We're gonna target military facilities. Negative one resource. Slightly annoying, but we'll deal with it. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Okay. Actually, I should probably check to see what they have first before I launch into something scary. I've got a big enough fleet. I might be able to pull this off. Necessarily say this is great progress, but I'll at least say that it is progress nonetheless. So while we're waiting for that, let's come here. Loop was successful. Give me a minute, guys. Had a good buddy and just come on by, so really not much for doing general bombardments on a normal thing, but that being said, I need to try and actually get rid of I basically need to get rid of the resources. I need to basically put them into place. But overall, guys, I think this is actually going to be a good place to leave it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that follow button up top. And then there's also those tiered subscription levels. And then don't forget to check out the social sites down below, along with the donation link. Until the next time, my Panther022. Peace out, guys. I'll see you guys in the Extreme Upload.